We will never forget how a local politician, Natalie Manley, was arrested for physically beating her daughter. Manley denied it, but police reports detailed a physical beating. Manley was punching and kicking, knocking her daughter to the ground. Manley said it's one of those things families go through. Really? What does it say about a mother who would beat her daughter? Or about us if we looked the other way?